It's there. And I've never done an unboxing video on YouTube before. But I'm going to do it for this one. This is my new chainsaw, which was delivered today. And it is a G388. With a 28-inch bar. Which I actually plan to use mostly on the 660. But I have a 25-inch bar with that, which has the same chain specifications. So I can use either on both saws. Put that aside for now. And let's start with the box. Old Sporman. Booklet, canister, the saw itself, upside down, like it seems. Okay. Infamous toolkit. Yes. With screwdriver. The most important attribute, of course. At least they shipped the right model. QC passed. I wouldn't expect any different. There has been fuel in there, so probably they tested it in the factory. This also looks a bit greasy. Very sturdy, the chain brake. Internal clutch, just like with the 660. No surprises there. Yeah. That's not much fun, is it? Let's start her up. looks like she's not getting any oil. So I'll have to check that.